So Dick and I were together for nearly 43 years, and unusually, it was 24 hours a day because I also worked at the company, and we spent a lot of time together, and that's how we liked it. It worked really well. And so I can say from my heart, I can speak for Dick and say that this award would mean so much for him. He would be delighted with this award. And so thank you. Thank you. And like the guy said before, it all started at ABC with the show American Bandstand, and Dick was offered the job, and his whole life changed from that point on. And a reporter once asked him, you know, do you think this show has legs, Dick? Do you think it'll stand the test of time? And we used to joke because the show to Dick was like his fourth child. I mean, he just loved it, and he cared a lot about it, and he wanted it to work. So when the reporter asked him something like this, he said, yeah, it will stand the test of time. I mean, the music will always be current, the fashion will follow the fashion of the day, and the vocabulary, how people are speaking about it on the streets, will also be current too. And so I think he was right, because the show has lasted 5 decades.